Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the tree command. It's a command that displays the files and subdirectories in whatever directory you ask it to display. And it does this in a surprisingly graphical way. So to begin, I'm going to create a directory using a complex makedir command. This will create a directory with multi-levels. This command will create a directory with five subdirectories, each of which will contain two other subdirectories. So the command I'm going to use looks like this. So we create a directory called this week. And in that, we'll create five subdirectories named after the days of the week, like this. And within each of those directories will contain one directory or subdirectory called work and another called play. So I'll hit return. And that's been done. Now I'm going to use the tree command to display that entire directory structure. And you can see we have the this week directory at the top. Within that, we have all the day of the week directories, and they are shown in alphabetical order rather than Monday through Friday order. And within each weekday directory, we have one directory called play and another one called work. Well, that is your Linux tip for the tree command, a very nice command for displaying file directory structure. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.